child was like an angel stopping by, just to find a broken wings and lonely cry. In a fantasy she took a star and gave it to the world, and she closed her eyes and made a wish for every boy and girl, a spell to chase the hurt. So we seasons passing by had made her oh so wise. She was purely blessed with nothing less than sensitivity from the highest grade that mankind can conceive. With a love so unconditionally through every day and night, I remember she had wished for me a warm and cheerful light, the way for me she'd guide. So we, queen of lonely fairy tales, wished upon the morning stars for us. This angel in disguise from the grown-up world.